Jackson Boulevard, Phase 1 Improvements, Concrete and Utility Work, RCS Construction.
Project covered a wide range of work from street and utility construction of nearly 10 blocks on one of the busiest roads in the heart of Spearfish, as well as asphalt and concrete surfacing, decorative median islands, and landscaping. The project started with several massive stormwater structures to filter stormwater before entering Spearfish Creek and continued up Jackson Boulevard another 9 blocks towards the interstate, bringing new storm sewer mains up the road. Crews had to fight rain and wet conditions, but were able to maintain steady productions and get the storm sewer finished on time. It was a race against weather to get more than 5,000 tons of asphalt laid over the entire project. This spring, Barry and his crew will finish the remaining decorative medians and put the finishing touches on this $4 million street and utility reconstruction project on one of the main roads in Spearfish. RCS would like to thank all of our craftsmen who were key to the success of the project, especially Superintendents Perry Vandesteeg and Barry Wood, as well as their crew.
Master Craftsman, Superintendent Perry Vandesteeg and Barry Wood. Craftsmen, Steve Patridge, Greg Pond, Tyler Clifford, Doug Hughes, Bob Knowles, Keith Harder, Devin Rhodes, and Tom Tulowitzki. Please help us congratulate the craftsmen from RCS Construction.